morning, everybody. Buenos dias. Sales as of today is $2,703,785. So we finish off the month at 92% of budget, so about 8% behind. Things that we need to make sure, Jose, is obviously HW4, we need those three parts. Julie, can you check inventory? I asked Robin to check inventory on that. She said we're three parts short, but it shows that we have all the parts for HW4, 100 to 100. It's the ones that we had to make, we were finishing up on Saturday morning for the work. So can you check the inventory on that? Also, Pat, we know we're at 109 or 167. Okay. Still on plan for later today? Okay. Alright, well, let me know if it's hot, obviously. And if we can make sure, especially today when we're starting off, if we work on the rework area to get some of that stuff sorted out, cleaned up, would be great. So, okay. Alright, things we got going on the big side. Pat, we need to look at, we'll probably have to pull off that black tool on the press one that's in the rack won't move. Ken, can you work on 34? We just need to make sure we get those parts as big as we can.
Got to get the black and dry now.
Alright. Press 3, we need to get the fill 38, 27, we need to get that up and running. I know we're waiting for the material to dry. And then Jason, we need to work on 32, okay? Those are the hot things that I have. Margarita has pictures today, and Trent, you have pictures tomorrow.